I call it bold and brash.
Thank you.